incoming projectile.
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose.
God damn it. Someone's been messing with my comms again. I can't raise Bastion, can't raise Station 2, can't get anything. I bet it was Whiteside. I saw him heading out to the relay station a few hours ago. Haven't seen him since, though.
That thing. I can't believe this.
Oh God! Oh God!
We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue.
If anyone is out there, please help us! These things have us cornered! Protective! Oh shit!
Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Warning, multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. I've located the source of the transmission.
This is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.
Thank you.
gotta be shitting me.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown. The body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors. If there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact! They're everywhere! Mayday! Mayday!
Stay back! I can handle this! We gotta get the hell out of here.
No argument from me. Mount up!
Stick close.
It's a goddamn nightmare. Those things killed everyone. Keep it together, Malone! Look at this! We're all gonna die!
We're not gonna die.
Don't like the looks of this. I'm gonna go scout ahead.
Malone, go with him. This is so foobard, man.
Sam, you picking up anything?
Thermal scans are inconsistent.
Could be from the fires.
It could not be.
Thank you.
Get down here. We need to keep moving.
Mr. Runpoint?
No. You stick with the ambulance. I can handle myself.
You say so. How is that gonna be any safer?
Darius, scans of the building.
I can see. What the hell did they do to it?
Anything?
Dead end. In more ways than one. Looks like they got hit digging a new roadway.
So we're stuck here?
Darius, the excavator still appears to be functioning.
Here goes nothing. This may take a while. Uh-oh.
Watch out! They're coming after you!
You think I don't see that?
Ah!
we should be entering a small cave pocket shortly.
Finally. Oh, shit!
You all right?
Never better.
Looks like we're too late. Think anyone's alive up there?
You wanna check?
Not really.
What was that?
Hopefully bad wiring.
I'll let you know when it's safe.
Roger that.
Darius, I'm detecting movement.
Came from up near Carver Center. I'm gonna take a look.
I'm detecting a large heat signature. Very large. Suggest that the creatures draw power from the infested structures.
Then we tear them all down.
Anticipated.
Yeah, keep it to yourself. Last thing I need is for these guys to start asking questions. Area's clear. Let's go, guys. What's up ahead, Sam?
Gondola Station 12. You'll need to use the lift to proceed towards Bastion.
we're never gonna make it!
Relax, we're almost there. Gondola's down. Gotta get this thing powered up. Hey, Captain, hang back a sec. I'll check it out.
Your flank! Good! Damn it! Bravo is down! I repeat, Bravo is down! Captain, we've got a gondola incoming! Covering fire! Get that ambulance secured! Bastion elevators less than 2 clicks ahead. Move out!
You come across any survivors, Captain?
Not one. Reports are the initial attacks began near Bradbury Canyon.
The Marauders were behind us. I knew it!
Patrol headed out to the surface. We'll have proper intel soon enough.
isn't it moving?
Bugs towards the generator. We're screwed.
I can fix it. Everyone on the elevator. We're getting the hell out of here. Sam, any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's
significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors, ma'am, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men. We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did! How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, This is the only useful gear we've got.